D-Link for an instant connection to what matters most.
With my D-Link, even though I'm not there, my parents know that I could still check up on them. I think that gives them a sense of security. I have elderly parents, and over the last few years, they've gotten older, and they just need a little bit more help than they did before. Neither of them can hear very well. They both have hearing aids, and oftentimes they either forget where they've left the phone or they don't hear the phone ringing. They also take naps sometimes during the day, and so we're trying to get a hold of them, and we can't get a hold of them all day. It's like nervous, you know, are they sick? Did something happen? Did they fall down? Is the phone off the hook? What's going on? It was just be this apprehension. Before I got the D-Link, I would basically have to get in the car and drive over there, check up on them. With my D-Link, my parents can still maintain their independence. I wanted to make it so it would be respecting their privacy. I aimed it toward the floor area, and whenever they won't answer the phone, I can call them and watch them at the same time. I can hear the phone ringing, and I watch them, you know, getting up to go answer the phone. So I immediately know they're fine, and, you know, they finally answer, and we can talk. My D-Link is easy. I don't have a lot of computer expertise, but I was able to set it up within, you know, 4 or 5 minutes. It was set up, easy to plug in, and it was ready to go. So if I can do it, anybody can do it. It's easy. I didn't have to consult my son.
My D-Link. Stay connected to what matters most.